organize this first of the kind of workshop, and especially for the teachers. In fact, morning I was discussing with the Prasher sir, and you know, for my knowledge, I came to know that this is the second phase of orientations, especially for the elective course which is being implemented in the 7th and 8th semester in the BTech program. And we discuss, you know, there are a lot of challenges for the teachers, especially related to the content. Though the outline of the content is clearly defined, but yes, you know, the description of the content and the delivery, which is very important, especially in the subject like this, because you know, this is the area which is totally different, which I feel different from the other areas, especially in the management or the engineering side subject. Because even in management, we are, you know, a lot of emphasis we are giving on the pedagogy. Pedagogy, this is how to deliver the content. And the challenges which is coming in these areas is also the, you know, the content to be delivered in a way which should be grasped in a, you know, right manner. And it should be delivered in a right manner. That is very, you know, the challenging task. So therefore, this orientation is required, and you know, lot of, you know, manthan is required. How we can you know, give the best to the student. Another important thing which I always talking in the human values, you know, gathering, that purpose is not to teach the subject. This is, I never feel it's a subject, and it should not be considered as a subject. Our purpose is to, you know, this, the you know, the content of the subject they should practice in their life. That should be our goal, and the teacher should be equipped in a such a way that they should, you know, deliver this. They you know, the student should adopt it, and they should practice, and so that they can, you know, make their life, make their, you know, well-being in their society, in the family. That should be the target. So everybody should, you know, strive for this. So my message is only this, you know, take the content and try to deliver as effective as you can. And the first of all, you know, that the program name is this fulfilling the aspiration. So in my, you know, opinion, the first aspiration of the faculty should, you know, aspiration of faculty should be fulfilled first, because unless they will not be equipped in this, they will not be able to deliver that. So I wish you all the best for the next 3 days, and hopefully you will, you know, get best of, you know, of this program. Thank you very much, and welcome again.